pretend that this tiny little bouncy ball is Yoshi Kuroi. And this blue cup is Yoshi's mom's apartment in Irvine, California, which is a planned city and thus very, very creepy. Yoshi has been in this apartment for a while now, and it's kind of getting to his head. I'm going to take this wand from the Harry Potter movies, Sirius Black's wand. I'm going to tap the cup several times just to make Yoshi a little bit less plausible. Also wet, because it's a cup that holds water. Now, Yoshi's a little bit less plausible, so I'm going to put him into this spoon. Actually, you know what? I'm just going to make this spoon a little bit better with my Doctor Who sonic screwdriver. That's good. There. Now the spoon's better. Now that the spoon is bigger, I need to know which direction I'm aiming for. So I'm going to use my compass, my Jack Sparrow compass from the Pirates of the Caribbean movies. Let's see here. I'm looking for east because that's the direction I want to go in, so this compass, which points to what I want most, will tell me which direction to go. Oh, hey, look, it's that way! I really miss you.